Since you're just looking at the screen, how about you hit the like and subscribe button over there?